We're here on the Westport Town Farm, and we're working on the community garden for the season.
That's called a scuffle hoe.
Don't grow as fast as the ones on the outside. I remember.
And so
that.
Naturally, it twists.
They go around.
So that's how that mechanism works, is by slowing the rate of replication of the inside cells and speeding up or leaving normal on the outside, so it naturally twists.
So how did you find out about this job?
My environmental teacher, actually. He gave the application to my friend and I, and we applied, and we were called in for an interview, and now I'm here.
Did you have to have experience as a gardener?
Nope. This is actually my first day working in the garden.
All right.
So they're the experienced one. Elizabeth, Brendan.
Very bad, very destructive.
Okay.
All right, so I just want you to be able to begin to recognize these. Liz, do you remember these?
Called a squash bug. Do you remember those?
They're angular, kind of grayish brown.
I see those.
Oh, I see it.
On the
yeah. Crush them.
On the lettuce.
The blue blood. They have the blue. They call them stink bugs. Would you like them? They're really good on pizza.
All right, thanks everybody.
Is that good?
Thank you very much. Cool.
So you got everything you need.